Come, listen to the sounds of these birds. Can you tell which birds they are? Go crazy. There are more than 400 kinds of birds in Anhui Province. But he can, because he has photoed around
320多个。
He can easily tell you the names of hundreds of species of birds. But we might as well stop here and meet his. Professor Zhao Kai, an ecologist from Anqing Normal University, and his job is to investigate wildlife resources.
生态大保护很重要的一个环节就是生物多样性的保护。
那我们有哪些动植物资源？这些动植物资源是怎么分布的？
那么这些工作呢，就需要实地的来进行野外调查，积累一些基础的数据，为政府决策呢指明一个方向。
His work has several characteristics.
很枯燥，很基础，也很辛苦，出成果其实是很慢的。那你调查一次的话，起码一年四季就过去了。
Every time he goes to the reserve, he can grasp photos of new bird species.
安徽星际鹿，黑脸皮鹿，很多人都说安徽有，但是从来没有人拍过照片。黄眉柳莺。贴爪乌，然后还有黑雁，所以我讲我的鸟运非常好。
Zhao Kai, who was called the most cattle bird expert by the students, is actually a PhD in botany.
刚刚毕业的时候，当时不知道天高地厚，就说我要编太平山植物志，我要编苔藓志。后来发现走不下去了，就逼着你转行。
Fortunately, Zhao Kai met the noble man in his life.
2015年，我到安师大我本科的母校，朱怀龙老师，他正在主持编写《安徽鸟类图志》。
他说：“你经常出野外，我给你买个镜头，你帮我去拍鸟去。”然后就这样的，就很意外的就在调查植物的同时啊，拍一些鸟的照片。
A guide to the birds of Anhui includes 396 species and currently distributed birds in Anhui Province.As the deputy editor, Zhao Kai spent 3 years traveling to 16 cities in the province.
这个路真漂亮。
一次调查跑1000公里，我总共调查6次吧，6000公里。6000公里足够从中国从南跑到北了。
Zhao Kai, who knows well about plants and birds, has also found his own research direction.
这生态学它是一个综合性的一个学科，它不是你关注某一个点。你只有把鸟啊、植物啊、水啊、大气啊、土壤啊、植被啊，把这些全部弄清楚了。
水是山的灵魂，而水的存在呢，又取决于植被，所以水然涵养的关键就是在于保护植被。所以保护好植被，就是保护整个生态系统的一个基础。
所以有的时候很吃力，但是愿意花精力去做这样的一个事情，为后面人做个铺垫。